Milk pen.
You seen the state of her body?
Right.
If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me on a lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit. I'm a rapper now, might as well live in it. Smoke up in my hotel, billing it.
Billing
you can do what you like, darling, hardy, don't give it a f. Still get brain while I smoke cigarettes. White boy wasted, coke get a wet. But my big brown in love roll with a zest. I'm a English boy, but I'm so bloody lit. Yo, dizzy, my killie, I'm litty and burst. And the body comes silly, pull up to the AP. Cause we gonna get busy, the king of my city for really.
When I'm still up on the roads to the left, still chatting to my bros on the tip. Fuck that, man, I don't give a f.
I actually get this question a lot, and believe it or not, we're human, so yeah. And for some reason, the vase that I had started making at first was just not having it. It all started with some of the colors acting weird.
What is this? What is that doing? Why?
And then I thought I had fixed it, so I gathered another clear layer over it, only to realize that the bubble was actually collapsing in there, and then I thought that I had fixed that. But then when I blew it out a little bit more and started shaping, I'd realized that bubble collapsing had created a thick spot. So if I would have tried to blow it out anymore, it would have kind of been off and yeah, just not really worth saving. So I just decided to ditch it and start over.
So to speak, pussy you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, cause you don't like pussy in power. Venom. Venom.
How to draw corsets. I got you. Let's get started.
Here's our model, say hello.
Now we got like a pretty average looking girl, okay? First thing you wanna do, okay, is just outline the under boob, okay? You should get this shape right here. That's like this little wing W. Now remember, corsets are designed to suck in all the fat, okay? Now all you gotta do is from these points, okay, just start drawing out your hourglass shape that you want it to have or how much you want the body to go inward. Don't go in too much because, you know, you don't wanna kill her. Boom, there you go. All you have to do from here is just cut the corset right down the middle.
Make sure it's smooth, okay? Some corsets that like go up to the breast area, you want to do that, that's your choice, but you know. Now you can add your buttons and your decoration. At the bottom, you can either do like a pointed corset, like a divided corset like this. I'm gonna go pointed for mine. Add some pattern lines, I guess. Boom, you got a corset. Also from the backside, about two triangles like this, circles like that, connect the line, and boom, you got.
I made this tool to cut open my pill boxes. I made it to make it easier for me to cut straight lines down the sides of my boxes. I designed it on my computer and then printed it with my 3D printer. The blade didn't fit quite right, so I just hot glued it in place. I still use my X-Acto knife to cut the corners though. And with a little wiggle, the pill box is ready to open. There's still a bit of cleanup to do, but those cuts are nice and smooth.
She was born in the bath. She weighed 50 pounds. Can you see her? Can you see her now?
Are you listening? Hear me talk, hear me sing. Open up the door, is it less, is it more? Tell me to beware. Are you here? Are you there? Is it something I should know? Easy come, easy go. Not in your head, don't hear.
Thinking my work will blow up overnight.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest.
My art will randomly blow up.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10.
People were continuing the series, except this time y'all didn't pick the colors because this is the giveaway winner's choice of colors. But I hear you. I think the most I've seen recently are neon flowers, and then I still need to do the mint flowers. But, you know, you keep commenting, and then I'll do them eventually. Also, the comments of people thinking it's going to be ugly because they look ugly right now, and then once I outline it, they're like, whoa, that's always fun to see. Because it's that's kind of how it works. Trust the process, baby! Okay, so I'm outlining. And then, of course, this canvas isn't going to be on my website. But I did make a print of it. And then I made a notebook and a print of the notebook. And then there's phone wallpapers of each on my website. So, exciting. Okay, and as always, I'm going to go find Ella for her to give her opinion on this one. It's always very important. Oh, okay, what else? Alright, well that sounded like a good rating, hopefully. So, here.
Spot the drawing. Spot the drawing. Spot the drawer. Art Supplies Hall.
A friendly reminder that you have only ever seen yourself through photographs and the mirror. You've never seen the way your smile beams from its edges every time you talk about something that you love, or the way that your eyes light up at the sight of sunrises or coffee or puppies. So the next time someone tells you how beautiful you are, don't question it, because although you have never seen it, your beauty, I mean, it's all that they know, and they've been amazed by it every single day.